Closer look tonight at former Governor Robert Bentley's deposition in the defamation lawsuit filed by former ALEA Secretary Spencer Collier.
In the nearly 250-page deposition, attorneys and the former governor cover a lot of ground, including Bentley's relationship with aide Rebecca Mason, recordings of the two talking, and why Collier was fired. The former governor said in part, "There are two reasons that I relieved him of his duty. One had to do with not being truthful to me. The other one had to do with these reports that I had received." In the deposition, the governor says those reports were from the acting director of ALEA, who stepped in when Collier went on medical leave. He said the reports were from a not yet completed investigation which looked into the possible misuse of state funds. The former governor was again asked about his relationship with former aide Rebecca Mason. He said he did not consider the relationship inappropriate and was then asked what he was apologizing for when he apologized twice to the people of Alabama. "The first time I apologized was in a press conference. That was the day Spencer had his press conference. But at that time, I didn't know what I was apologizing for because I didn't know what I was even talking about. I didn't know what was being released." The second time he apologized, Bentley said, "I own these. If it's my voice, I own them. I do not deny it, and I want to apologize to the people of the state and to anybody that was hurt from them." He's referring to the recordings made in 2014 by his now former wife between himself and Mason.
And we have that full deposition on our website and the WVTM 13 mobile app.
At Calhoun County,